for you in case you're grading in an area where you've got stakes marking something specific. In this case, these stakes are on my property line, and we had to grade all through there because my neighbor was nice enough to let me pile dirt on this little piece that belonged to them. So when the dozer comes through, we have to pull all these stakes out. And instead of hiring the surveyor to come back, which costs a bunch of money, the easiest thing to do is to place two other stakes in different points out of the work zone and run strings from those stakes to this stake. I can pull this out, toss it out of the way. When I need to bring it back, all I gotta do is make sure both strings are taut. When both strings are taut, I'm back in my original mark. Just a little tip, makes things a little bit easier and a little more organized, and should save you some money. Hope that helps. That's a critical component of doing grading and compaction. Without water, the soil does not compact well or at all in some cases. And our soil is pretty dry. It was wet when we put it down, but then once we scraped it up, it was all kind of dry and loose, so we had to wet it down again. So by wetting down the hill, it makes it much easier for the dirt to kind of stick together and become more solid, which is what we want. They want that dirt compacted so that when it rains, it doesn't erode away as easily. So that's why you see us putting down so much water.